Assalamualaikum and hello kids. Okay. So our next task, we are going to use page number 4. Okay, here page number 4. Okay, as usual, you need to copy down at least 10 sentences from the text into the SVO table. Okay, so you are going to refer to the text and try to fill in the SVO table with 10 sentences, but then I'm going to model 3 of them first, and then you have to come up with another 7. Okay? Please don't be scared to try. Okay, please try. Whether you know or not, you have to try first, and then you need to learn from errors. Kalau kamu tak buat salah, kamu tak tahu sama ada kamu tahu subject, verb or object. Okay, the SVO table actually is a very important way to learn how to build sentences. SVO table ni akan bantu kamu untuk tulis ayat. Okay, sebab ramai dia, most of you cannot write even simple sentences. Kamu tak boleh, ramai di antara kamu yang dalam kelas 6QD tak boleh nak tulis ayat ringkas pun. So, teacher nak ajar basic ways. Okay, cara-cara yang asas untuk menulis ayat. Okay, so we are going to start with a simple text like this. You fill in the blanks, you read first, and then you analyze them into the SVO table. Bila kamu dah boleh kenal pasti yang mana satu subjek, yang mana satu verb, jadi kamu akan ingat. Okay, it will help your memory. Ia akan bantu ingatan kamu untuk kenal pasti perkataan mana yang kamu perlu letak dulu untuk mula ayat. Lepas tu apa next, what's next, and how to complete the sentence. Okay, kita akan mula ayat dengan subject, and then next verb. Okay, and then we are going to complete the sentence with the complementary phrase, frasa pelengkap, ataupun kita panggil secara ringkas ni objek. Okay, so let's look at the first 3 sentences. Okay, let's take the first sentence. Ayat yang pertama, during the last days from the holidays, my friend and I visited summer. My friend and I. Okay, selalunya kita akan guna subjek tu orang lah. Okay, kadang-kadang kita akan guna pronouns, kata ganti nama. Kami, we. Okay, mereka, they. Okay, so subjek ni, most of the times we're going to talk about pronouns or people. Okay, tentang orang. My friend and I visited. Okay, visited ni melawat. Okay, sekarang kamu boleh terus hafal. Visited tu melawat. Terus hafal perkataan tu. Okay, kalau ada soalan yang berkaitan dengan lawatan, okay, about going to some places, visiting some places, you are ready and reach your vocabulary. Kamu dah mengayakan kosa kata kamu. Okay, kamu dah tahu perkataan untuk buat ayat tu. Tak adalah kamu tercari-cari. Okay? Sabah. Okay, melawat ke mana? Where? Okay, Sabah. Okay, and then second, my uncle lives in Kota Kinabalu. My uncle. make sure you capitalize the case. Okay, KK ni kena tengok besar. It's proper noun, kata nama khas. Okay, and then sentence number 3. Okay, let's tick. We stay. Okay, we coming. Stay. Tinggal. Tumpang lah, okay? Tumpang tinggal. At my uncle's place. Saya punya pakcik saya. Okay, place ni dimaksudkan rumah lah. Okay, ni. So these are 3 samples. Okay, 3 samples of sentences that we have filled into the SVO table. So you need to copy down and then come up with another 7. Okay? Kalau tak cukup, ayat tak cukup ke, okay, you just write about 5 sentences until number 8 pun dah okay dah. Okay? So, I need you to try. Kita perlu tengok kamu cuba. Okay? So, bring your product tomorrow. Okay? Bring what you have written. What you have written here tomorrow. Okay, bawa apa yang kamu dah tulis hari ini esok, so that I can check and know whether you have understood the SVO table or not. Okay, kita akan belajar step by step, langkah demi langkah. Kalau kamu tak boleh akses yang macam ni, sampai bila-bila pun kamu tak faham mana satu subjek, kenapa kita kena mula dengan subjek, kenapa verb ni kena ada next, dan kenapa kita kena habiskan ayat dengan frasa pelengkap. So it's very important for you to know the basic things. Okay, perkataan-perkataan asas. Okay, basic ways to write. Okay, ini adalah cara asas untuk menulis. So make sure you try. Okay, all the best.